Jiu-jitsu guys are always doing that. Judo guys are so good at this.
The good thing about the choke is that it's very fast, and if you know exactly at the moment of the beginning if it works or not. So if it doesn't, then you don't go place your energy. Just come back. If it works, then 90% that you will finish it. That's the problem. So the key for this is from this position you need to get his left hand.
As far as the left.
Just the if you can get it closer it's better, but it doesn't really matter. So you can get it like fairly far. So and the good thing if you get it further is that it doesn't anticipate it as a danger.
Right.
So you know, right? Do you feel that it's going to something happen? No, the guy just...
Well, I knew you were going for the lapel, but I didn't feel it.
Yeah, exactly. Right, so yeah. You're a lapel, right? So, and your body is protecting your neck, and you're kind of protecting your neck, nothing happens, so the guy took lapel, but nothing, no danger. And then, what you do, you start using it as a lock. You think about making it tight around his neck, and for doing it, you use your arm as a lever. So you straighten arm, and now you start moving your body weight. And as you do it, the key here, you choke, is to grab his leg.
So you can't control it.
Yes. Remember you feel that it's safe, 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 I can roll out of it, and then you're trying to roll, and you're like, oh, I need to get out, right?
Yes.
So, in that case, when I'm moving, I put my hand here. And then, I keep moving. And keep putting the water. It gets tighter and tighter.
Oh, okay, right.
Eventually, if it's really hard to make a tight one too, what you do to finish, you just keep the machine.
Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
So this particular one that I did on gym, I think that's how I get from the dance, from getting the costume.